Daniel has apologised for employing his wife as a parliamentary advisor. He's facing an investigation over claims she was paid for a non-existent job. Mr. Fillon insists that he did nothing illegal and that his campaign will continue. The United States Justice Department has formally lodged an appeal against the suspension of Donald Trump's ban on citizens from 7 mainly Muslim countries. A federal appeals court in San Francisco will start hearing the case on Tuesday. The PR company representing David Beckham has told the BBC it was subjected to a blackmail attempt by hackers threatening to leak his personal emails. A spokesman for David Beckham says the emails were tampered with and are deliberately inaccurate.